The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office is tonight asking for your help to catch this man. He is the suspect in a violent armed robbery at a Westside Taco Bell last Monday. He's accused of shooting a worker during that robbery. Police think he drove off in a 2007 to 2009 gold Toyota Camry. So if you have any information, please call Crime Stoppers at 866-845-TIPS.